Is May 15th a solar or lunar eclipse? May 15th is a lunar eclipse. During a lunar eclipse, the Earth comes between the Sun and the Moon, blocking the Sun's light and casting a shadow on the Moon. This causes the Moon to appear reddish or coppery in color, which is why it is sometimes called a blood moon. The eclipse will be visible from much of the world, including parts of North America, South America, Asia, Australia, and the Pacific.